Did you hear the same thing I heard? I
can't believe it.
Was that perfect? Telling the world that I walked in his shadow? Was that perfect going, woo, and pointing to the letters on his jacket? Was that perfect telling the world that he led me to two reigns as the World Wrestling Federation champion? Perfect. Oh, it's a slow burn. It's tearing me up at the Rumble. For example, I beat everybody in the building except you, because you wouldn't get in the ring. You, me walking and your footsteps are out of my mind.
Calmase, Rick. Calmase, man. Nothing's changed here, chicos. Nobody can out-wrestle Ric Flair, and nobody can beat up Razor Ramon. Mr. Perfect, you don't fly straight, chico. You double-cross Ric Flair and Razor Ramon. That happened before to Razor, man. One time. And Randy Savage. Nothing's changed there, chico. There's only one man in the WWF oozing machismo, and it's me, Razor Ramon.
And perfect, in case you haven't noticed, as of late, we are in what they call fighting trim. We're prepared, Survivor Series prepared, perfect for years.
Wednesday.
People stood in line
Wednesday.
To travel with the champ. For years, they stood in line to be with the man. Well, Wednesday night,
come and get it.
Survivor Series, don't stand in line. I dare you. I'm calling you. I walk in your footsteps.